So I had a crash right after that save. Lucky I saved it. Like I said, let's see if I can talk to this guy without crashing. And I was saying before the crash, I wonder if that Eddie suspects something, because it's the date on the 15th. About 3 months since that courier went to check on whether the NCR was going to plan anything.
I'm Sergeant Lee. Lieutenant Hayes radioed ahead to say you were on the way. We've got surprise on our side, and that's about it. Once we blow a gap in the fence, we've got to pour on the fire and keep them disorganized. Our goal is to take out their leader, some assbag named Eddie. With the ringleader gone, the rest will fold. And that's all the briefing you're going to get. Let's go.
I don't see any red blips on my screen, so that means I took out all the guards that were outside. Or maybe I didn't. One more. Up in that. What's the point of blasting a hole in the gate if I'm just gonna go in through there? Doesn't make a whole lot of sense.
Sneaky, sneaky.
Eddie's thinking, oh shit, now. I feel a little sorry for this guy. He didn't really do that much to deserve what he got. I guess he did try to fight, though, so. Now, we'll loot the camp a bit.
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that.
It's
been a long time. All I can think about now is going back home.
Got a little bottleneck there on the stairs here.
Lights on.
The NCR will be pissy with me. Cause this, clearly. So they're securing the dam, ended up causing havoc for the rest of Mojave and cost them their cement operation. Cost them all their men here. Cost who knows how many traders are. NCR armor is about the best you can get to
The Ranger vets are on their way from Baja. Never seen one before.
They'll really take a disliking to me because I'm gonna go talk to this Brotherhood scout. I'm gonna go help Ringo and Woodsman's.
Are we being watched?
I think all those blips up there are death bars.
What do you want? And don't try anything funny. My purpose here is none of your concern. Now leave me be, or I'll be forced to defend myself. What do you want? And you speak truly, for it is unlikely that an outsider would know both the Elder's name and that passphrase. Very well. I've been observing the penal facility there in the distance for some time now, after having followed some rather disturbing rumors. Eventually, the NCR got around to putting the prisoners down, but not until they had wreaked havoc on nearby trade routes. Eventually, the NCR got around to putting the prisoners down. Give this to the Elder. My observations are all within. Perhaps he will have a better idea of what this situation portends.
skill book in here, or I wouldn't bother. That's what I need.
Don't take another step if you value your life. For what purpose do you approach me? Strange that the Elder should send an outsider, but I suppose he has his reasons. My observations have mostly focused on the small town to the south of here. It was cruelly attacked, its inhabitants slain nearly to the last. That such an act could occur so far west is nearly unthinkable. The NCR has forces in all directions, and an outpost scant miles west from here. That they have not responded to this violence shows either an unwillingness or inability to properly defend their borders, which is telling. I've collected such musings in this report. Please take it to the Elder.
Okay, the second to last of our little various tasks. Talk to the comm officer at this ranger station. Ooh, shit. Was that guy running from a coyote pup? How have I not failed? I don't get it. the dice on it. It could bite me in the ass down the line, but... I'm not going to be going to Cottonwood Cove to play a game of Caravan with that trader. Like we were trying to do before. It's not good to hear. Tower, the radio tower. Got so many invisible walls in this game. They do not want you climbing mountains.
won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that.
There's only two or three non-humans at this one, so let's delete that rad waveform.
Gotta wonder what the hell a civilian is doing here. What, again? Didn't I just change those damn things? All right, fine. Show me the new codes.
Approach slowly, stranger. If you have no business with me, then go. Then I am sworn to report. I've been dividing my time between the camps to the north and south of here. One belongs to the NCR, the other to a band of slavers known as Caesar's Legion. I was sure the NCR would quickly win, but that has not happened. Instead, the two sides maintained a long stalemate, and only after an extended duration did the NCR finally destroy its opponent. When they did, it appeared they did so with the help of fresh reinforcements. I do not believe they could have managed the feat without them. That savages such as these could last so long against the NCR is troubling. Please, take my findings to the Elder. He'll know what to make of this.
The session a little early here, but when we get back we will be turning in all our I think we've got three different Forlorn Hope quests to turn in, so that's what we'll do in the next section here.